नमस्ते स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट पेस्ट सर्वाइवलेंस एंड फॉरकास्टिंग ऑफ पेस्ट मैनेजमेंट। देन फर्स्ट इज डिफाइन द पेस्ट सर्वाइवलेंस। पेस्ट सर्वाइवलेंस इज द सिस्टमेटिक मॉनिटरिंग ऑफ बायोटिक एंड एबायोटिक फैक्टर्स ऑफ द क्रॉप इकोसिस्टम इन ऑर्डर टू प्रेडिक्ट द पेस्ट आउटब्रेक। और इट इज द स्टडी ऑफ द इकोलॉजी ऑफ द पेस्ट विच प्रोवाइड द नेसेसरी इंफॉर्मेशन टू determine the feasibility of a pest management program. By the pest surveillance program, the population dynamics and the key natural mortality factors operating under field condition can be known, which in turn help in devising the appropriate management strategy. Then advantage of pest surveillance. First is one can know how a pest is multiplying in an area when it is expected, and second, minimize the cost of plant protection by reducing the amount of pesticides used and the turn reduce environmental pollution. And then pest control measures can be initiated in time due to the advanced forecasting useful for pest forecasting to find out natural enemy population, to study the influence of weather parameters on pest, then mark endemic areas, maintain the stability of the agro ecosystem. Then components of pest surveillance: identification of pest, distribution and prevalence of the pest and its severity. Then the different levels of incidence and the loss due to the incidence, pest population dynamics, assessment of weather, assessment of natural enemies, etc. This study will be advance knowledge of popular pest infestation and will help to plan cropping pattern and to get best advantage of pest control measures. And this is pest surveillance. Then forecasting of pest management. The pest surveillance programs are highly used in forecasting of the pest. It is the advanced knowledge of probable infestation by the pest in a crop. Insect forecasting service may serve. Then first is to predict the forthcoming infestation level of a pest, which is very useful in taking control measures. Then to find out the critical stage at which the application of insecticides would afford maximum protection. Then during 1941, a nationwide pest forecasting system was established in Japan. Locust warming station in India was established in 1939. Then forecasting is mainly two types: short term forecasting and long term forecasting. Then first is short term forecasting, cover one or two season, mainly based on the population of the pest within the crop by sampling method. Then second is long term forecasting, it covers large areas and based mainly to on the possible effect of the weather on the insect abundance, example locust warning station. Then forecasting is made through population studies carried over several years, studies on the pest life history, field studies on the effect of climate on the pest and environment, prediction from the empirical data on the pest of the previous season. देन पेस्ट सर्वाइवलेंस एंड मॉनिटरिंग इन इंडिया, कौन सी एजेंसी है, कौन सी संस्था है जो मॉनिटरिंग का काम करती है इंडिया में? पेस्ट सर्वाइवलेंस एंड मॉनिटरिंग फ्रॉम एन इंटीग्रल पार्ट्स ऑफ IPM टेक्नोलॉजी, डायरेक्टरेट ऑफ प्लांट प्रोटेक्शन क्वारंटाइन एंड स्टोरेज DPPS। ये कौन, इट इज़ लोकेटेड एट फरीदाबाद। इट ऑर्गेनाइज रेगुलर रेपिड रोविंग पेस्ट सर्वे on major field crops in different agro ecosystem. in collaboration with ICR and state agriculture universities and consumer reports then issued by plant protection advisor PPA to the government of India. Then this is a very important pest surveillance and forecasting of pest in pest management. Thank you.